Okay, the award for radio program morning show of 2011 in the GTA goes to the Dean Blundell Show, 102.1 The Edge.
Dean and Todd.
Check, check. Oh, sorry, is this on? Hi. I just want to say thank you so. Oh,
back. Test.
Whoa.
Test tube babies.
Test tube babies. Testicles. 1, 2. And we've all got them, fellas. Huh? We do. Even that guy right there with the bald head, you got testicles, don't you? And all the people in the. Yeah, you with the bald head right here, you got testicles, don't you? You got bald testicles. Do you shave? We all shave. You got to shave because chicks don't like the hairy balls and the hairy bag. And anyway,
wait.
I just sorry. Todd wants to say something about that guy's balls.
No. Not that guy's balls, but the guy's balls back there. You see, right back by the curtain. Yeah.
Yeah, I see him.
He has three balls. So yeah. Congrats.
Totally. He lives in Pickering. He gets nuclear balls. Anyway, listen, we don't do awards, but we're thankful for this one, and I can tell you this, new beginnings are great. We're thankful you guys are here. We're really thankful for this award, and for the most part, awards blow. This one blows just a little less, so thank you very much for coming. Eat your chicken, get some cheesecake, and go. Thanks so much.
Okay, so I'm here with the Dean Blundell Show, who has just won the award for Top Radio Morning Show,
yes.
I believe, right?
Yes, we did.
I have to ask you guys, people have been telling me, what happened?
Hey!
What happened?
A bunch of really, really
stupid.
Cool...
Stupid.
No.
Okay, tell me.
A bunch of people decided that we deserved this gay award. But it's not so gay because we came here and it looked like it was really legit.
It's not. It's a good award.
We don't
award,
get many
right?
awards. It's an unbelievable award.
Yeah,
and we're so thankful for it. So thank you so much.
I'm so glad you guys could come. You guys deserve it. I laugh
you.
With you guys every morning.
You're very kind. Thank you to Top Choice. And when do we get the haircuts?
I told you already. I know. I didn't tell you that, okay? No
I need more a haircut. I'm...
No more haircuts. No haircuts, I swear.
No haircuts.
Please. All you get is this pretty little thing.
And we're more than thankful for it. And I'm really thankful you guys have recognized us. And the fact that we're here is a big deal. So thank you so much.
Thank
and the
public,
lamb. And the lamb was kick ass, apparently. I didn't have any.
Great.
But the ladies had it.
Rack-o-lamb.
Bam. Right there, rack of lamb.
I'm glad you guys are having a good time, and thank you so much for coming again.
Thank you.
Congratulations,
she's very pretty,
and
this
keep
one.
This up.
She's very
I try to be.
This one
I try
right
to
here.
I have to do it for Top Choice.
Can you spin for them? Look at that body.
Look at that right there. Bam. That's the
body. You guys look good too. You look good too.
Thank you.
We try. God bless you.
Have a good night.
You're very kind.
Bye-bye.
God bless.